this should help.
The end of the tunnel.
Oh, your grandma's story, right?
That's right. We were together.
You know what's funny? I looked everywhere for you, but you were with me all along. Finally, we're together, Kairi. Now, it's time to get Riku back.
You think it'll ever be the same again between us? Riku's lost his...
When I turned into a Heartless, you saved me, remember? I was lost in the darkness. I couldn't find my way. As I stumbled through the dark, I started forgetting things. My friends, who I was. The darkness almost swallowed me. But then, I heard a voice. Your voice. You brought me back.
I didn't want to just forget about you, Sora. I couldn't.
That's it! Our hearts are connected. And the light from our hearts broke through the darkness. I saw that light. I think that's what saved me. No matter how deep the darkness, a light shines within. I guess it's more than just a fairy tale.
Well, let's go!
You can't go.
Why not?
Because it's way too dangerous.
Come on, Sora. We made it this far by sticking together. You can't go alone.
Kairi, even if we're apart, we're not alone anymore, right?
I can't help?
You'd kind of be in my way.
Okay. You win. Take this. It's my lucky charm. Be sure to bring it back to me.
Don't worry, I will.
Promise?
Promise.
Don't ever forget. Wherever you go, I'm always with you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Come on! Now let's go and seal that big keyhole.
Sora, you did it. We may never meet again, but we'll never forget each other.
No matter where we are, our hearts will bring us together again.
Besides, I couldn't forget you, even if I wanted to.
What's that supposed to mean?
Hurry! Come and close the keyhole!
Sora, good luck.
Is that all that's left of the worlds taken by the Heartless?
Those worlds will be restored if we beat Ansem, right?
You betcha!
But if we do beat him, and all these worlds become restored and disconnected, what's gonna happen to this place? And to us?
This is a Heartless world, so maybe it'll just disappear.
Huh?
But no worries. Even if this place goes poof, our hearts ain't going nowhere. I'm sure we'll find our pals again. Yep, I just know that we will.
Yeah, you're right. I'll return this. I promise.
Ha! Come on! And now it's not working at all no more. I don't understand. What did I do, Kaylee? Oh, wait, you can hear me now? Shit. Well, I just lost my game audio, so I'm trying to fix that. I don't know what happened. How's it going, Tanner? Can y'all still hear me? This is really weird. I've been having issues with this shit all morning. Hello? I'm gonna try to get this fixed. Give me just a second. I don't know, Carly, you might have to help me fix this when you get over here later, because for some reason it won't let me have the chat, or like the mic on audio working while the game audio is working, and vice versa. Now you don't hear nothing. Well, fuck. Hello, can you hear me now? You can hear me or no? Oh, now I hear things. God damn it, Curly. So you can hear me and the game, or is it just me? Okay, cool. Cool. Are they balanced okay? Like, is one too loud, or? God damn it. Curly, what time are you heading over? Okay, cool, cool, cool. Yeah, man, I'm right on schedule, man. I got this. All I have to do is completely give up everything else in my life for the next, 60 hours, and I'll be right on track. Shit. Shit. That was lame. Gotcha. No worries, man. Hope you feel better. How's the Kaizo College stuff coming? I hope I said that correctly. I probably didn't. Yeah, 60 hours is plenty of time.
Yeah, I had to go in and set it up. Basically, I have to like do a shit ton of math in order to set the stupid thing up. And like by the time I got the stream up and running to this morning, I was just like, you know what, fuck it. Because you got to like convert the days into hours, and then the hours into minutes, and then it just converts it back to hours, and just like I'm over it. Must be some serious lag between the chat and like the live. Or between me and the actual chat. Up to level 3. What? Oh, you're up to level... Oh, shit, that's awesome. Nice, I'm gonna have to check that out. How many levels are there? I saw you got like 500 something views on the one you put out over the weekend. Oh, yeah, that's a lot of counting. I'm already kind of trash at this game right now. I don't want to distract myself even further. Whee! Just 6. But yeah, I saw you got like a shit ton of views on one of them. I ain't even bothering with this nonsense. We're just gonna go. Mark could jump through the door at any moment. That's fucking awesome, man. I hope I don't have to do this shit every time. Okay. They both already dead. That's fair. I mean, did you get any new subs out of it or anything? Like, I see you're like, there was something about you're racing somebody to 1,000 subs or some shit. That's fair. I swear, this is like one of the coolest boss fights in the whole game. Yeah, that room gives me headaches, man. Like, I got stuck on that room for a really long time when I first played this game. Shit. I fucked up. Gotcha, bitch. Did you listen to the, is it the Kinda Funny as Fuck, or the whatever, the KFAF, then whatever that stands for, where they were talking about how you can curse on YouTube videos as much as you want as long as it's not in the first 30 seconds of the video. That what do I need to get rid of? Stupid. You know, I could probably get rid of Ars Arcanum. I don't really use that right now. There we go. Sweet. I mean, he's still gonna die in like the first 30 seconds of every fucking fight, but. Oh, that was Internet Explorers. Okay. But yeah, it was fucking great. Which, what did they do on, they did something on KFAF that was, was that where they did the office scenes? The recreation of the, I might be just be mixing up shows, but they were pretty great. Strat. So tired of fighting this guy. When does it end? Bye, Curly. Thanks for stopping by, dude. Jesus. Thank you, Goofy. Shit. God, I fucking hate this room. There's fucking more? Ah. Finally, shit. That seemed longer than usual. I should be able to do this at 50. Hey, it's Ventus.
Take a look at this tiny place. To the heart seeking freedom, this island is a prison, surrounded by water. And so this boy sought out to escape from his prison. He sought a way to cross over into other worlds, and he opened his heart to darkness.
Riku!
Can no longer reach him where he is. His heart belongs again to darkness. All worlds begin in darkness. And all so end. The heart is no different. Darkness sprouts within it. It grows, consumes it. Such is its nature. In the end, every heart returns to the darkness whence it came. You see, darkness is the heart's true essence.
That's not true. The heart may be weak, and sometimes it may even give in. But I've learned that deep down there's a light that never goes out.
So you have come this far, still you understand nothing. Every light must fade. Every heart returned to darkness.
Damn, already, Donald?
Time.
Ooh.
I don't know how I didn't get hit by that.
Defense up is what I needed.
All right. Oh, I forgot about this one. Oh, I fucking hate this boss.
Thank you. Come on, man. Fuck. Bitch. Oh, shit. All right. The rest of it's pretty kick. Behold the endless. I think.
Darkness, darkness, oh no! Got you, bitch.
One more fight to go.
Boss fight. Damn. Shit, shit, shit. Give me just a minute. Doofus is calling. You called? For what? Oh, okay. All right, see you then. Mark's gonna be here. Yay!
Jesus Christ, Goofy.
two bars to go.
Yeah. Shit.
So close. Get away from me.
Yes. I did it. Oh, shit. I got the Speedster trophy for it. I wasn't even trying for that. I like watching them blow up. This part's bullshit, though. Like, how fucking shitty is it that you kick this dude's ass four times only for him to be taken out by a fucking door? Like... Who is Anson? Well, it's not that guy. That's not Anson. And now he's dead. Until the next game. Right now. Okay, so... No, I'm not doing that. although I would like to make like a little like explanations video of the story. I feel like I'm a little late on to that party on that. But I feel like that would be fun. Maybe me and you could do it together, put a little like stupid twist on it or something. I guess that's fair. That's a shitty ending. Why would you want that? This part made me sad.
I don't know what was worse, like, so the 13 years that we've had to wait for Kingdom Hearts 3 have been, like, really, really, like, been real shitty, but, like, the four-year wait between Kingdom Hearts 1 and Kingdom Hearts 2, with that ending leaving off, the only thing you having, like, to go off of was, like, and then you had no guarantee that another one was coming or anything, it was just... I remember I would go home, like, every day... and check the internet to see if there was any rumors of a second one being made, like every fucking day after I got home from school.
I mean, the light, he's a heartless, so the light killed him. I mean, that makes sense. You know? I mean, they have a teaser of something. But, you know, games do that all the time. I mean, it wasn't guaranteed it was going to be a success. Also, when I first played the game, I didn't know about the teaser. I had to go back and play the game to learn about it. I ended up beating the game again before I actually got to watch the secret ending. Yeah, the waterworks part. Man, so, like, I feel like the door, like, that door clearly opened up to, like the realm of darkness. So, like, what he was getting at, like, it was gonna work for him. And then, like, I don't know, there's some, like, Disney bullshit where, like, the door was like, oh, Sora believes in the light kind of thing, so it's gonna work for him kind of thing. Like, I don't really have an explanation for it, but ooh, pretty. This is the best cutscene in Kingdom Hearts history. Can't fucking wait for next week. Can't believe this shit's real. Curly, are you getting to day one then? Somebody to dish with about how fucking awesome this game's gonna be. Tuesday. Comes out Tuesday morning. Well, I mean, technically it'll come out that night. But unfortunately, Square Enix is some bitches, and the fucking Japanese version comes out on the 25th. But everybody else gets it on the 29th. You can quit it with that shit. Just put it all out on the same day. Yeah, Monday night.
I don't know if GameStop's doing like a midnight release for it or anything, but I have to wait for my copy to come in the mail on Tuesday. Hopefully it gets here early. I'm going to be like pacing back and forth waiting for this shit to show up. What do you work on Tuesday then? That sucks, man. It's a good idea. It's a good idea. Dude, that would be fucking awesome. I still don't know if I'm streaming it or not. I think I might just enjoy this first round just for me, and then I'll stream the second playthrough. Time for recon.
Oh shit, if only.
Hey, Mark's here. All right. Well, Curly, it has been a pleasure, sir. Appreciate you hopping in and keeping me company in 10 or 2. I might stream Chain of Memories tonight a little bit or something. We'll see. But,
shut up, Alexa.
They definitely should do Aladdin for the third Kingdom Hearts. Probably not gonna happen, unfortunately. I gotta go let him in real quick. Give me just a sec.
Also, you spelled Mark's name wrong, asshole.
Forever.
The second one's short.
Curly said, hey.
Hey.
Oh, it's just finishing. There you go, that's better. He spelled your name wrong, by the way.
Who did?
Curly.
Everyone does. Fuck all of you.
I mean, I do it on purpose now.
He does it too. He knows how to spell my name.
He might have done it on purpose there. I didn't even think about that.
What a dick. Fuck you, Curly. I love you.
Bye, Curly.